In the summer, the ants were a-working, bringing food to their hill every day. While the grasshopper sang in the sunshine, on his fiddle his song he did play. Fi-dee-di-dee-da-doo-da-dee-da-do, fi-dee-do-dee-da-dee-dee-da-day. I will sing all the while, neath the sunshine, neath the moon, I will dance, I will play. In the autumn, the ants were still working, but the grasshopper still did not care. The ants asked, why don't you store food for winter? When it's cold, you'll have no food to spare. Fi-dee-di-dee-da-doo-da-dee-da-do, above us all, there will always be sunshine, and there always will be time to play. Time went by, and along came the winter, and the wind gave a cold, icy chill. Snow fell down, and there was no more sunshine, so the grasshopper went up the hill. Fi-dee-di-dee-da-doo-dee-dee-da-do, fi-dee-do-dee-da-dee-dee-da-day. I am cold, I am wet, I am hungry, and I'm sorry I played the days away. In the valley he went to the anthill. He was cold and embarrassed and sad, but the ants told him that he was welcome. Then he thanked them and felt really glad. Fi-dee-di-dee-da-doo-da-dee-da-do, fi-dee-do-dee-da-dee-dee-da-day. And the grasshopper said, in future seasons, work comes first.